I am affronted by the silent panic. It overwhelms me. What I am always will be. There is no hope for redemption. I know now that all has been decided. God has left me alone. And faced with myself, I am horrified. I'm disgusted. Though in this realm there exists no other place, no time before or moment ahead, I have the faintest taste of something else. Somewhere else. Somewhere glorious. And yet, I am here. And that is all. Thus I ask the repeated question, whose hand is on the door? Mine or yours?